हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम यू इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम डॉक्टर मोहम्मद सिराजुल फैजी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट हेल्पफुल हार्ट जेलेंस क्रिएशन। सो व्हाट इज हेल्पफुल हार्ट जेलेंस क्रिएशंस? द हेल्पफुल हार्ट जेलेंस की HVZ क्रिएशंस is an organic creation that is used to convert a carboxylic acid consisting of alpha hydrogen to an alpha halo carboxylic acid using a phosphorus catalyst, halogen gas and water. It is a type of substitution reaction. Typically red phosphorus and bromine are treated with the carboxylic acid followed by hydrolysis to form an alpha bromo carboxylic acid. An application of this reaction is in the preparation of alpha bromo thioesters. So this is example of helpful hard Jelensky creations. This is carboxylic acid COOH. This is alpha halocarboxylic acid. So conversion from here to here, this is known as HLR Hullard Jelens creations. So carboxylic acid react with halogens, halogen gas, chlorine or bromine in presence of PX3 in water, forming hydrogen halide and alpha halocarboxylic acid. The reaction is named after three chemists. So examples of Hullard Jelens creation. Hullard Jelens creation is used to convert phenyl acetic acid to 2-bromo 2-phenyl acetic acid. When reacted with PBr3, HVZ reactions is also used to prepare alanine and alpha amino acid. After the ammonolysis of 2-bromo propanoic acid. So look at this scheme. Hullard-Jelensky reaction. Phenyl acetic acid react with Br2 PBr3 H2O. Remove HBr. You see this is the alpha positions. Now hydrogen replaced by bromine. 2-bromo 2-phenyl acetic acid. In this example, this is propionic acid. Reactions occur in the presence of Br2 PBr3 and water. After remove HBr, this is the substitution product here, alpha bromo 2-bromo propionic acid, and further reactions give the alanine. So Hullard-Jelensky reactions have their mechanism. In the first step, the carbonyl oxygen react to phosphorus trihalide to form the phosphorus oxygen and release the halide anion. Halide attack carbonyl groups, which forms an intermediate that undergoes rearrangement to release acyl halide, hydrogen halide acid and phosphine oxide. Further, tautomerization of the acyl halide occurs, which forms alpha halo acyl halide. Finally, hydrolysis takes place, which lead to the formation of alpha carboxylic acid. So this is the mechanism. Step 1, attack on phosphorus forms an intermediate that rearranges to an acyl halide, carboxylic acid, phosphorus trihalide, forming this and removing the phosphine oxide acyl halides. Step 2, the acyl halide undergo tautomerism to form keto to enol form. So keto, and this is the enol form. In step 3, enol form attack the halogen molecule to form alpha halo acyl halides. And in last step, water hydrolysis halide yield the final halo alpha halo carboxylic acid products. So take the your pen and pencil and start to write down the mechanism. Step 1, step 2, and step 3. So friends, hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel and thanks for watching.